Hey guys, welcome to another video on the channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make chits fast in the trail. For example, you might be going, or you might be trying to get into the next area and you've got a ship to go past, but it's too expensive. For example, I'm just going to go up to the ship here. See, 17,000 chits. Okay, you don't have that money. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. Now, since we got the ticket, he sends us back to the camp. Okay. What you're going to want to do is you're going to go to the, see where it's got the north mark, and go to wherever you are, where there's hunting and wood. Okay, so on this occasion, I'm going to go to dry site. I click on that because it's got hunting material and wood. Make sure that you bring, or go back to home base, or Eden Falls, for example, and just go get some axes and make sure you have some slingshots. Welcome. Okay, I'm just gonna go back to my base. As you can see here, another good thing to do is to go into your daily town tasks. If you complete all of them, you get 2,000 chits, and you also get 12 what are they called? Favors, which then you can go to the next zone. Okay, let's get gathered. Okay, remember to grab beaver fur scraps, which are good because you can use them to make back at Eden Falls. You can use them to make the fur hide, whatever. We can just see some buffaloes right there. So now we're coming up to our first beaver. Now you want to start getting your slingshot ready for action, and make sure that you don't miss, okay? Because then that wastes durability on the thing. I've missed it quite a few times. Okay, so let's hit this beaver. See, you get beaver fur hide and beaver fur scraps, plus raw meat, which are very useful. And you can use them to make raccoons, raccoon toys. Yeah, they're good. So just remember to do that, and pretty much kill everything you see. That is the best way to make money, or just hitting trees and harvesting wood. So now I'm just gonna get this other beaver, hit it, and yeah, make sure that it's like directly in front of you, because it's dodgy, the system, when you try and move it to the certain side. It's not as accurate, or I should say it's inaccurate. And also, remember to sort your inventory so that there's minimum space left, so that you don't use as much space using certain items. Just got another beaver, good stuff. So what, every reaping you can kill about 5 beavers, which gives you about 10 hide, roughly. That is 5 beavers, well, not beavers, raccoons, okay, which each sell on an average for 200 coins, or chits. Okay, so that's $1,000 every single time you do this. So this is a great method to use. Also, what I do on these trips is see how we've come across some birch trees. You want to harvest them, also take the pebbles. I didn't, as I'm doing a voiceover at the moment. So what you want to do is you want to harvest these trees, which then you can get rabbits, which sell for even more than raccoons, but you need birch sticks and 2 birch wood. So let's go harvest them. Chop it up, 2 2 wood, 2 apples, which we need to make apple juice, and some sticks, which if we collected that pebble, we could make another hatchet, or wait, no, not a hatchet, a, what are they called? Slingshot, which then you can use, rabbit fur, I believe, to upgrade it to a gripped expert slingshot, which I am currently using. So on your occasion, you'll have 2 hit kill, which is still alright, but it's just quicker with the gripped slingshot that I currently have. Just gonna eat something there. I'm not gonna hunt this beaver. See, that's what I'm talking about. It's weird. It's either my accuracy or the actual thing. Yeah, see how you always wait for them to become right in front of you, so it's easiest. And you gotta be careful with these group slingshots because they don't come with high durability usually. So every single shot you take, you gotta try and hit it. See, my inventory is starting to get a little bit full. Also, on your occasion, I've got this unbreakable stuff, the dinosaur. And what you can do is you can also craft like shoes, hats, clothing, pants for your character, which is also good. So yeah, gonna hunt this guy. That's weird how it just rotated me around. Okay, we get him. Now let's harvest the material. As soon as we reach the camp, what we can do is we're gonna craft our raccoons and our shoe plus some rabbits. Well, 1 rabbit to be exact. This is a good game, but like what has happened? This is my old account. So I used to play on this account, but I stopped playing it because I deleted it, and then I just stopped playing. Just a raccoon, remember to get them. They give you beaver fur, not beaver fur, they give you your quest item. So in my case, it's boar scrap. Okay, now that we're at the camp, we can sit on our log, regenerate some health, not health, stamina. See how it's got carved rabbit, toy raccoon and stuff. First we're going to craft our carved rabbit, which is in great quality, I believe. Yeah, it would be great. Good quality, okay. See how we can craft our bandit's boot. Bandit's boots. See, we're just gonna craft our slingshot. Easy done, great quality. Good quality. Let's craft our first raccoon. So in my occasion they sell for a minimum 300 chits. Which is a great price. So that means every 4 raccoons you create, you get 1,200 chits, which is a 17th pretty much of, or in any occasion of your thing. Also, if you want down a level, or what you want to do is you want to kill rabbits and just get 20 birds. Okay, this is where I'm going to end the video. Thanks for watching.